Hi, I'm Zhibek from ProSUPC. With ProSUPC, I focused on providing OPC UX expertise as well as OT and IT integration in general. And today I will give you a short introduction into OPC history as well as what's the difference between OPC UA and OPC Classic. OPC, which stands for All the Process Control, was initially introduced in 1996. The initial idea was to have a standardized way to communicate between PLCs and SCADA applications. The communication has been established via Microsoft COM and DCOM technologies. These days we call it OPC Classic. Even though OPC Classic was very successful and introduced people into OPC, the Windows-only restriction didn't really fit the needs of the modern world. Therefore, in 2006, OPC Foundation introduced OPC Unified Architecture, which is OPC UA that we know as today. In addition to all process monitoring cases, it also established an integration between factory floors and IT and the cloud. On the technology level, these two are completely different. However, the idea and the problem these two solve is pretty much the same, which to have an open, vendor-independent protocol for industrial integration. And these two are also quite similar on a high level. In June 2022, Microsoft introduced a security update which closed the connection between OPC Classic DCOM and the modern Windows. However, with some tricks and tips, you can still keep using it until March 2023. And don't worry, our applications have been updated to fit the requirements. However, for some users, it would require to migrate from OPC Classic to OPC UA. Luckily for you, you don't have to reinstall the software or change the hardware that you already purchased. The solution is to have something that would convert from OPC Classic to OPC UA. And maybe we have an idea for you. For example, UA Gateway can be put between OPC UA client and OPC Classic server. Those two can be installed on the same PC, for example, and you can keep using it as it is, and the UA Gateway will do all the work for you. Even though OPC Classic and OPC UA are quite similar and they have pretty similar use cases, however, OPC UA is an open, it's a platform independent, as well as it has more modern use cases. And also, if you're interested about converting from OPC Classic to OPC UA, you can always contact us. Thank you for watching our videos. Subscribe to our channel, click the thumbs up button, and leave your comments below.